Hello everyone, I am Sanjeev Panday and today this is fourth video on the chapter last lesson from Flamingo. Let us start. But nothing happened. M. Hamel saw me and said very kindly, go to your place quickly, little French, we were beginning without you. Here the boy, little French, is saying, but nothing happened. Let us try to understand what was nothing. Nothing means here that little boy French had expected that he would be scolded by his teacher M. Hamel for being late. He would not be allowed to enter the class. So this was the fear, and the fear of being scolded by his teacher M. Hamel, and M. Hamel would be angry with him. So this thing did not happen. M. Hamel did not show any anger and he was allowed to enter the class. So in this way, this thing did not happen. M. Hamel saw me. M. Hamel saw the boy, little French, and said very kindly. He said in very kind tone. He did not show any anger. He was very gentle in tone and allowed him to enter the class. He said to the boy, go to your place quickly. He told the boy, he ordered the boy to go to his place quickly, fastly, little French, and he called the boy little French. Here we come to know that the first time the name of the boy has been given. The boy's name is little French. French, he called him little because he was a small boy. We were beginning without you, and he told him that he was going to start his lecture without him and he was late. But still he did not scold him. Now he was allowed to enter the class. He was happy, but still there was fear in his mind. I jumped over the bench and sat down at my desk. Quickly he jumped over the bench and sat down at his desk. Not till, see the sentence, not till then when I had got a little over my fright means here fear. Fright means fear. When he got over, when he got victory over his fear, when he overcame his fear, did I see? Then he saw that our teacher, that dear teacher, M. Hamel, had on, means was wearing on, beautiful green coat. Well, he had put on beautiful white color, green color coat. When actually he was already afraid that he would be scolded, he would not be allowed to enter the class, but he was allowed to enter the class. But the fear was still in his mind, and when he got over his fear, then he saw that his teacher had put on a very beautiful green coat. See the next word, his frilled shirt, and at the day he was wearing green colored coat and he was wearing beautiful frilled shirt. Frilled, what is meaning of frilled? You see, having decorative ruffles, actually stiff shirt there on the shirt, and they are very beautiful. Okay, the meaning you can take, having decorative ruffles. For clarification of the meaning, I will post one picture also. And the little black silk cap, and he was wearing little black silk cap. So he was looking very smart. He was wearing a small smart dress, all embroidered, and the cap was embroidered. It was having embroidery. It was looking very decorative. That he never bore. Mostly he did not wear such type of dresses, such type of hat, such type of coat, such type of shirt. But today he was wearing such type of beautiful, decorative, fashionable clothes and embroidered cloths that he never wore except on the inspections and prize days. Mostly he used to wear such type of dress on the day of inspection and on the distribution of the prize. But today he was wearing such type of fashionable dress. So this was strange. This was strange because usually Hamal used to wear simple dress, but today he was wearing fashionable and very decorative dress.